Feeling raped again. I was feeling raped.
Look
again.
At my hottie. Look at my hottie. My baby.
Feeling raped again.
Look at him. He's that one. He's like a fat Adam Copel. The ex-love of my life. The one that I fucking crashed my car over. I was like, fuck it. I'm gonna get super wasted because Adam doesn't like me anymore.
Fucking dykes coming into this place.
We'll move, I guess.
This must be her woman's spot.
I don't want to look at his comments because I'm just gonna get so sad.
Oh my god, Terry McCullough is looking at me again. I feel like it's you. America, you're supposed to be proud for who you are. Does that sound like something George Bush would say? Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Well, you're not gonna shame me the third time.
God, he never comments back on these girls' pictures. Like he commented back to Maria's, but he said shut the fuck up. Isn't that good?
Does he even flirt with you?
Yes. He told me I'm the only girl in Charlottesville he's talking to. When really, there are so many guys in his lacrosse team that are messaging me on Tinder. He told me he swore.
What?
I was like, you're the only one I'm Snapchatting, though. I was like, how many Charlottesville girls are you talking to? And he was like, you're the only one. And I was like, I don't believe that. And he said, I swear.
He said, I'm dirt poor. But he's not working at the company, honey.
Bitch, he plays across. He's fat as fuck and he wants me. I sent him this horrible, ugly Snapchat this morning and he was like, damn.
Okay.
He was like, damn. And I was like it was with a bunch of A's and I was like, what are you damning about? And he said, you're so pretty. And I said, oh, thank you. I would look horrible and I just woke up. That's how I know it was true. He DM'd me in the morning.
He DM'd you in the morning.
He DM'd me after I woke up.
Damn, you still look good. Should I keep going?
Excuse me? No, I think that's good.
Somewhat rosied.
Excuse me, shut the fuck up, you fucking rape slut.
Hey, you rape slut. You don't remember all those perfectly good rapes you got? Don't remember that rape you took? Well, heroin's not the choy. The bok choy. I called the cops on these people, and they told me it was against the law. Faggots. I got called a faggot the other day just because I care about queefing. Because I'm really sensitive about my cleaves because I haven't gotten a vagina yet. You know? You tried to steal your heart and kept on going back for her love. What's Madison saying?
Talking about Katie Spencer. start creeping. On Instagram.
Fun. Melted. Is that how you got your windshield dirty?
says Oprah.
Is that how you get off? Go right into her breast. Yeah, and I really like it when she squashes me too. Gets on the bed and jumps up and down on me. Yeah, he says he gets off. He just wants to, everyone to know of squash. So he stops feeling awkward. Well, I like it when she does this, don't I? Crazy addictions, right? Graveyard. Oh.
Do you like that?
Oh, I guess. I like hot boxing.
I'll be on that lip balm. So lost in a second, but...
Oh, to the graveyard, yeah. I understand. The car is right here. That's a lot of work.
Excuse me?
Whack.
See me?
Derp. So you're working tomorrow? Mm-hmm. Is Jennifer working?
Not sure.
Do you guys work together still?
Sometimes.
She doesn't even have ingress to get dumb. Way less more talking about. The UV's exposures.
Here? Something will say bitch. You fucking meth head. you think I should match with Spencer's lacrosse coach?
Maybe.
It's really short now. Do you need a copy of Martha's lips?
Kinda.
I think I should just post this on Instagram.
Maybe. My little crop top.
Maybe if I can, like, edit this and make my stomach a bit thinner and all. Kinda cute.
Do you like that?
You like that. That hot. Mm-hmm.